the 358 Winchester is merely the 308 Winchester necked up to 35 caliber. And that might be half of its problem, if not more. It's really superior to the 308 in many ways. And yet, after it came out in 1955, it was met with a whole bunch of yawns. People just didn't seem to want it, even though they'd asked for it. And that's kind of a problem with all the 35s and the 33s. Any caliber in the US of A that exceeds 30 just never seems to do well, even if it's a highly efficient short action like this one.